Lumberton Mayor Quincy Rogers was attacked in his home with a knife Friday morning. 58-year-old Robert Anthony Singleton allegedly attacked the mayor with a knife as he was leaving his home to drop his grandson off at school. Now, Mayor Rogers says Singleton forced him back into his home while threatening to kill him. Singleton faces a charge of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.